concentrate. What do you make of this?
Little Baisley.
And this?
A submarine.
A submarine moored offshore. To what purpose?
Disembark people. Small batches of them, say a dozen at a time.
Why? If you wanted to take over an entire country, how would you go about it?
Launch a full-scale invasion.
And risk a full-scale reprisal.
Don't let them know you're doing it.
Take it over piecemeal.
Bit by bit.
How?
Wipe out the old population and replace them with your own kind.
The vicar? The schoolmaster?
The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker, all imposters.
But if someone were to arrive in the village, someone who could point the difference.
Like Smallwood,
mm-hmm.
He disappears too. Now, strangers they allow in and out, to get rid of the whole lot would arouse suspicion.
So an entire village is taken over. What then?
The next town, and then the next, and the next, and the next, and finally,